FireSonic Fire Charger is a plugin which focuses on simplicity while bringing fire to your mixes and masters. Your mixes can go from this to this by only using the Fire Charger. Hi, I'm Marlon and I will show you how. Welcome to the White Noise Studio. Fire Charger has a simple interface which auto-resizes to your display. That is a first for me, and it can also be rescaled to any size you want. That is the way it should be. 5 knobs and 2 sliders. That is simplicity for you. It works really straightforward. Let's use Fire Charger on the master bus first. Input and output are pretty standard. Use input to set the input gain and compensate with the output. The input can push the inner workings of the plugin, so use it to your advantage. The dials use some catchy titles instead of using audio-related words like compression and saturation. Charge is spectral dynamics processing, frequency-based compression. Turn the dial and you hear the characteristics changing while you turn. It's not linear, so dial and listen what it does. Anodize controls the temporary gain of the compression. Turning the dial changes the compression characteristics. Let's dial it in fully on this snare, and you can hear the attacks begin to reduce. Magnetize is easy to guess. It adds tape-style saturation. Increasing the tone dial will increase the high frequencies more. It does not sound like a pure shelf EQ, it does some more. Again, listen when you tweak it. When you dial everything in, I find it gets a bit emphasized on the higher mids. You can describe that as harshness or clarity or presence. Whatever floats your boat. It also reduces the attacks a lot when really cranking the dial. And that is why this plugin, at least on the master, really needs the dry-wet control. With changing the setting of the dry-wet balance, you can really add to the beef and push a master will have, while leaving the attacks mostly intact. So you can use this plugin in mastering and on the master bus. Now, I noticed going from bypass into active in Cubase gives a little hiccup in the audio, as you can hear. From active into bypass, this is seamless. That makes automating the bypass of the plugin during playback not really usable if you want it only on a part of the track. Unless there is a silent part where you can bypass it, you can better automate the dry-wet control or render that part with the plugin enabled. The plugin can of course also be used on separate audio tracks to beef up the tracks and sculpt the audio more. I will do that on the separate instruments of the loop you already hear. This is without all FireCharger plugins. And this is with. Simple is a word I used a few times during this review, and it is fitting. Simple controls to simply add fire and beef to your mix and master. I think it's fun to use and definitely worth checking out. You can download the demo, and the plugin is on sale right now. The link to the plugin is in the description below. Simplicity in plugins is always nice, and the plugin displayed on screen right now combines simplicity with real power. Check it out. Please subscribe to the channel and like this video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.